everyone. This is Jerry. And today we are going to do some more farming. And this is in order to earn some money, cash, for some various items in the shops here. Which I'm not sure what those are. Besides not being able to kill those things, seems that, that's weird. Seems I'm a pretty awesome boy. So, that's a great thing to do. None of those things might be, elemental in a way. Where they might, ways to go, and I think that's all this episode is going to be about, is earning gold at this point. Looks like it changed the screen. I didn't notice that at the previous time I saved there. Oh. mean, I don't know if there's I'm not really keeping score on what the different items in the scheme.
Sorry.
part of the adventure. I started with the Commodore 64. That was how, technology. And back then, I think that one of them was, writing in BASIC. Writing in programming in BASIC. And then there were some games, model and everything. I mean, it's different. You have to. It's just like printers these days, just different models. And sure, different models of paper, different typewriters as well. Yeah, that's part of the marketing. It's, I'm sure, you know, every single printer. So I think that's the principle. I don't know. I've had a lot of old technology. I use a lot of old technology. And why did I do that? Who knows? I guess just so I could watch the whole sleep process again. There we go. Now, the real question, do I want to buy that stuff there, from there, or do I want to wait? Where's the next shop? Yeah, I think this is it. I think this is the best stuff in the game. I mean, I know the castle has nothing. The village that I came from definitely had nothing. The next areas I'll be going to includes that castle thing. They don't have any shops or anything nearby. They have a how difficult is how difficult. I think I'll buy it for STL. Oops. But not for the girl. That works. Let's save again. Oh, why did I do that? I don't know. It's like 45 right there. Or 30. I mean, I need it the first time. It's going to be another 15 if I do that again. So I'll save. I've always been afraid, I mean, on the Super NES, you know, your games can get corrupt, so I've always been afraid that I'd get to, or even, you know, you might load the wrong save. I mean, it's pretty stupid, but, you know, stupid things can happen to any one of those. What's this? I need to see this. This is the type of level the next room.